This is day 6 of the Diatom bloom. As you can see, it's starting to cover everything now. The glass at the front especially. Those zoas have all closed up. Mushrooms are doing well. So is the pulsing Xena. And this little zoa is fully open. One thing to help the algae is Lenny the Blenny. Tucking into it there. It's a bit much for him though. Well, to do on his own. That's it for now. Hopefully on the next update I should have a clean up crew. We'll see. Goodbye for now.